Stay back, you! You want to get to the Sultanate, you'll have to step over my dead
Wait. Oh, your bravado is to be commended, genie, but it's for naught. We've slain wizards and genie before. We'll deal with you, and then the Sultana.
Hey, YouTube. What is up? It's your boy, Marky. Doing another video. Got a different recording software this time, so I don't have to, in theory, this one doesn't have a thing where I'm limited to a certain amount of time of recording. So in theory, I should be able to record as long as I'd like to. I got my sister Maggie here with me. She's helping me out.
Hi.
And then I finally got a speaker up running. So if you heard that dialogue there, that's because I finally got a speaker up running. I kept my promise. I fixed the problem. I got the speaker. I fixed it. No worries. Marky keeps his promises. So it's basically, this video is just basically going to be me doing a couple quests, and then that'll be it. But that's basically what it is. I'm just going to do a couple quests, and then I'll cut it off, because this is just a test to see how well this software works. I also have a stream up on YouTube now. I can actually live stream now, which I'm going to be using that live stream feature for my friend and I when me and him play League together. The League of Legends, I'm going to be using that to live stream our games. So if you haven't already subscribed to my channel, and you like Wizard 101, Pirate 101, or in fact, gaming in general, actually, then please feel free to drop a like and subscribe, because I'll be putting up a lot of content now that I have a better, video editing and video recording softwares for my computer. I will be putting up a lot more videos. And you can be about any type of game you want me to play. Like if you've got a free PC game or anything like that that you want me to play. Something that doesn't require me to spend a lot of money, because I've been strapped for money lately. Because I've got a whole bunch of drama going on with money. I don't want to be paying for games. Unless it's like really good. Like really, 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 really good. Like 100% completely worth me spending $15, $16, or $20 worth, or whatever the hell it costs on a membership. Or if it's a actual game, I can't do any games for PS4, Xbox One, Wii U, because I don't have those games. I don't have those game systems, so don't ask. But anything that's PC related that any guys want me to try out, maybe, you know, just drop it into the comments of this video, and I'll check them all out, and I'll do a video of me playing them. And if I can get Maggie to join in on it too, she'll be in on that video too. We'll both try it if I can get her to try it with me. So, yeah. Jeez, I didn't realize she put a shield up. What the hell? Oh, and I'm already about to die? Dang, these guys hit hard. See, they've been throwing up a lot of patches lately, but they still haven't nerfed the Mirage. Surprising. Not. I'm actually not that surprised. Are you? I'm not that surprised that they haven't fixed. I'm not that surprised that they haven't nerfed off the damage in this area yet. I'm not that surprised at all, actually. I'm not surprised.
They thought it won't nerf him down really, really down until maybe another rune comes out.
Yeah, maybe. Duh. He wasn't even that hard, though. They didn't even really need to nerf the rat. He wasn't that hard. Okay, he was hard, but he wasn't so hard that he was unbeatable. If you followed the cheats and you had somebody spamming, you're fine. I mean, it wasn't that bad. I mean, it was still pretty. He was still pretty fucking bad, but he wasn't that bad. I don't know why they nerfed him. What? Can you counter his cheats now? Did they make it so, because people whined that his cheats were too OP and you couldn't counter them, so they made it so you can counter his cheats now? Is that what happened?
No, I just have to gamble
on the cheats. Watch enough people whine about that and watch them nerf the cheat so you can counter it. I cannot tell you how many times that's happened. Like, I remember back when Avalon was the final dungeon of this game, and people used to say Young Morganth was so hard to beat. And then when the next world came out, then the day after the next world came out, they nerfed her. And now she's so easy, it's not even funny. Like, you literally don't even have to follow the cheats now. She's so easy. It's ridiculous. It's ridiculous how much time and effort these people who create these games put into it. Then you get a bunch of noobs who whine and cry that the game is too hard, and then eventually they just give in, like it's their responsibility to fix the game and make it easy. And the whole idea of a game is for it to be challenging. If you agree with this point that I'm making right now, and you're watching this, drop a comment about it if you agree with me or disagree with me. I want to hear whether you agree or disagree with this, because this is a very good point. Most PC-related games, MMOs, and stuff like that always have a complaint system. People always abuse the complaint system, and what ultimately ends up happening is the game gets nerfed. Do you, A, agree with me that they need to stop listening to the whiny kids that want the game easy because it's too hard for them? Or do you think like me and think like they should leave the game as it is, but nerf it just a tiny bit so it's not so... To get the whiny little crybabies off their backs, but keep it to the point where it's still hard.
You have sharp skills, wizard. Thank you all for coming.
In the comments, if you watch this video, let me know in the comments what you think about that one.
Though this took us all by surprise, it is actually a good sign. For our enemies to send the silent sabers, it means we are making a difference. The only concern... I appreciate your concern.
I say we test their patience no further. With this...
Oh, sure, just volunteer me, will you? Ozzy will go fight the assassins, of course. Fantastic. Fine, I'll go. What'll they do? Lop off my head.
I know, right? As Ozzy's a floating head, what can they do to him? Good old Ozzy. Floating giant head. Well, not necessarily giant, but he's still a floating head. I mean, what can you do to a floating head, really? Somehow I ended up behind Maggie on quests. I don't know how, but somehow I ended up behind, or she ended up ahead, or ended up behind me. I don't know what's happening, but there are areas on this map that she can't get to that I can, and it's really annoying. You coming? I'm over here by the Silent Sabers. By the Silent Sabers, then the quiet bungalow. Just port. And geez, I finally hit 113. Took my fucking slow ass long enough.
You know, I'd never question your judgment. But charging into the Assassin's Guild? Not sure it's the best idea. Maybe a little more caution.
It's far too late for caution, Skull. The moment you crossed blades with our sisters in the Sultana's apartment, you made yourselves targets. By coming here directly, you saved us and yourselves the hassle of a lengthy pursuit. Come, we will make this quick and painless.
Just port.
I promise.
Says that you're busy.
I'll walk out. Hold on.
You know I'd never question-
If by coming here directly you saved us and yourselves the hassle of a lengthy pursuit, come, we will make this quick and painless. I promise.
Promising stuff that you can't keep. Not very smart. Making promises you cannot keep is not a good idea. After this dungeon, I think I'm going to cut this video because this, again, as I mentioned in the previous area that we were in, this video, guys, is just to cut, just to test out my new software and see how well it works. See how to test out my new video editing and video recording softwares and see how they work with my new, with my systems and whatnot. So next video will be probably be longer, but this is just a test video. So. Next video, I might do something on Toontown because I'm starting to get into that more, and I'm gonna be playing a couple of my tunes that I made on there. Both of them have Pirate 101 names. Their name, both of the my two main characters are Pirate 101. Their names are Pirate 101 references, which I thought was pretty cool. One is Monkey King, and the other one is Catbeard. I plan on doing Ratbeard eventually, but I'm not sure which one of my accounts that I want to do it on. Also, if anybody has a good bunny name, a name for a good bunny, like a good bunny name, I'm planning on making a bunny tune as well. If anybody has a good bunny name for Toontown, let me know. Hit it up in the comments section if you play Toontown and you've got a good bunny name for me that you're at least 60% sure isn't taken that I can try. And if there's a lot of them, I'll filter through them, pick the top five, and go through them, and then I'll introduce that tune out when I've got them up and ready and go. Did I use regular blades on myself already? No, these are enchanted. I always have to keep track of the blades that I use, but I find that this new blading system that they added that allows you to check which blades are on yourself and your enemies, as well as your allies, I find it so beneficial. Because for people like me who always forget, what type of blades did I just put on? It's so beneficial. I love it. It makes it so much easier. Because if you ask Maggie, I'm always asking her, what blades did I just put on myself? Because I always forget. Ain't I always asking you that? When we play this, ain't I always asking you, what blades did I just put on?
Yeah.
Always ask her that. She does get annoyed by it eventually, I assume, but she always answers the question to the best of her knowledge based on what she remembers until I always end up just checking what blades I put on myself anyway. And basically answering my own question, rendering the fact that I just asked Maggie that question basically pointless. Hopefully I get a shadow pip next round, or as I call them, dark pips. Hopefully I get me a dark pip next round so I can freaking hit. Nope. Not even a dark, ooh, wow. Oh my god, wow. Not even a hit. Oh, I got a dark pip, yeah, but I can't even use it because I don't have mythic up. I thought I'd draw a mythic by now. Guess not, eh? Guess that's just my luck. Everybody knows I've got terrible luck. The fact that it takes me a month to gather my gear, every time I'm farming for something specific, it always takes me a month. And it's so annoying. I don't like it. It's like all MMOs just hate the heck out of me when it comes to gear farming, because I almost never get the gear that I need. Like even in Raid Finder on World of Warcraft, I still have a problem with that. I still have a problem getting my gear. And that's just Raid Finder. When I do normal raids, I always get my gear from them. Like always. Like they always drop my gear. But when like I'm trying to gear up a tune and I don't have a high enough gear level to get to like get into the actual normal version on the Q Finder thing, I always end up just having to just get someone to carry me through because that I get my gear real easily when I do normal and heroic versions. It's so stupid. But lately I've been offline for a while on that game, so a lot of people who were my friends that used to carry me don't really do it anymore. So but it's all good. I don't really need to be carried. It's necessarily that I'm trying to gear up that specific character and I don't have enough power to do, you know, enough attack power, defense power and all that, whatever, to do it myself, because otherwise I would. Like, even my best gear of tune, which I believe is my priest, isn't really high enough to even get into the Raid Finder, Nighthold yet. I can get into Raid Finder Emerald Dream, but not Raid Finder Nighthold yet. It won't let me. My gear level's not high enough yet. I don't have any hits. I'm sorry it's taking so long for me to find a hit, guys. I really am. I know y'all probably thinking, Marky hit already. Well, I can't, because I don't have a spell up yet. Don't get discouraged, though, because I'm working on it. I've been discarding. You can see, I've been discarding. I'll do my best to try to get a hit. Hopefully, I get one soon. Hopefully, next turn. Next turn would be perfect if I get a heal next turn. Also, Maggie has a third account now. It's running up. We're trying to get her a better pet on her storm before we show her in the videos, but she has 94 damage, which is 2 points less than Finn. Finn is got 96 damage now. I did some upgrades and stuff on him. I'll give you guys a quick preview of him real quick after this, before I cut this video off after this dungeon. I'll load in the Finn real quick and give you guys a preview of his new stats, because he's got a new outfit and he's got some new stats that I wanted to show. I didn't get a chance to last time. Honestly, should have showed that in the video that I did showing you Marky's outfit's different. I should have done that then, but I didn't think about it. But I could do that after this dungeon. I suppose I can get on Finn and show you guys him real quick. He's got some gear upgrades and whatnot. His pet's still the same, but his outfit's different. He's got a different wand and stuff. Oh my god, yes, I finally found a hit. Damn, it took my fucking ass long enough, didn't it? Didn't that take my fucking ass long enough? I think it did. I think it took my ass long enough to find a hit. Could have been worse, though. I could have not drawn a hit then. I could have not drawn a hit this entire fight. That would have been horrible. Thankfully, I drew one this round, though. Right? I almost never get blocked. Like, almost every single time.
You know what? Forget what I said. Caution's for the weak. I'd forgotten for a minute who I was floating around with. Who's next?
There you go, Ozzy. You got the wizard with you. There you go. There you go, Ozzy. Caution is for the weak.
Stop there. You've come far enough. No one, and I mean no one, intrudes on the Silent Sabers and survives to tell of it. Come, meet your doom.
Ozzy, I like what Ozzy said, though. He says, caution is for the weak. I forgot for a minute who I'm floating around with. I forgot. Does she hate traps?
No. Who is she?
Oh, the reason why I said, in case you guys are wondering, I forgot, do you hate traps? Me and Maggie did this on, me and Maggie completed Mirage on beta. Or the beta, also known as the test realm, which I call beta. We completed it on test realm. So, we know the cheats. It's just, my memory is terrible. You'd ask Maggie, my memory is horrible. If my head wasn't attached to my body, I'd forget it. That's how horrible my memory is. Isn't my memory that bad?
Yeah.
It's horrible. I have the worst memory in the world. Regular. We always call out the type of potent we're putting on, the type of trap we're putting on, my bad. If we have a potent trap enchantment activated to it, we always say potent. If it's faint, we always say potent. And if it's just regular faint, we just always just say regular. It's just something we do so we know which faints are on the boss without having to look. God, they sure like spamming that Deer Knight spell, don't they? Jeez, I'm still able to go. Sorry, guys. I had to check if it's still set. If it said start recording again. So obviously, obviously. How long has it been since we started this? What? 6 minutes? 7 minutes?
I don't know. I'm not counting the hours out.
I don't even think there is a timer on this OBS studio. By the way, guys, that's the name of the software I got. I had it for a while, but I didn't think about using it because I got so focused on trying to fix my Bandicam, and then my Bandicam had so many freaking issues because I don't have the full version of it. It had so many issues, and it wouldn't let me record past 10 minutes, and ultimately I was just like, fine, I'll try out OBS today, so that's what I'm using today. Do you have a potent?
No.
Never mind. All right, whatever. Doesn't matter. There's my mythic trap. Mythic fuel, my bad. So after this dungeon runs, I'm going to give a quick preview of my Storm's new stats, and then I will cut off the video, and then I will see how this one pans out by watching it on my new video editor and saving it as a different thing so I can upload it to YouTube. Jeez. Again with the Deer Knight. Good lord, they love spamming this, don't they?
Yeah. I still need to craft it on Luella.
I have it on Marky. You will, they're probably thinking, Marky, why did you craft Death Knight? You're a myth whiz. Well, yeah, I am. But technically, I have a death mastery amulet, so it's still of use to me. I don't have my death mastery amulet equipped now because I don't need it. But I still have one. So I mean, if I wanted to go half death in a fight because one guy was myth and I couldn't kill him with my death spells, hell yeah, I'd put my death mastery amulet on. I'd throw a couple Deer Knights in my deck and I'd be fine. Spam those. That's why. In case y'all wondered, that's why. Because I know there's probably some nub out there who's wondering, Marky, why? One, because I can. Two, because I have a Death Mastery amulet somewhere in my backpack. Three, in the event that I have to rely on my secondary school because my other school, because my main school is being blocked by the fact that that person is my school, then yes, I would put my Death Mastery amulet on and I would rely on my death. That spells at that point. I'm working on crafting the ninja pigs, and then I'm working on crafting the keeper of the flame, but I'm just missing the treasure cards right now. Once I get the treasure cards, I'll work on it and I'll craft it once then, and until then I don't have it. So
I have some treasure cards, so the ninja pigs. I crafted a ninja pig spell on my myth.
I don't know how much of the cards I'm missing. I don't even know if I had the recipe. It's been a long time since I checked my card recipes. I might not even have it. I know I have the Keeper of the Flame, but I don't know if I had the Ninja Pigs one. I'll have to check.
I crafted Catalan.
I own Catalan, too. I got it from the Lore Master. Jeez, hopefully I find an enchant soon. I should be able to one-shot the boss, because I got Celestial Calendar up. I just need my enchant. I just need my epic, and I should, in theory, should be able to one-shot her. Dang, I need to get an enchant or something, man. I ain't got nothing in my hand but a celestial calendar without an enchant. Should be able to one-shot the boss with it, though. That'll be the bright side. Geez, again with the Deer Knight. They sure love this spell, don't they? I have to farm the Lore Master on my new death for this spell. In fact, I should do a video of me farming the Lore Master on my Lobby death for this. I should do a video of me farming that. Farming this spell from the Lore Master on my new death. Might be fun. Their pets sure are going crazy on heals. Harley doesn't have any heals. If she had them, I'd bet she'd go crazy, because she always goes crazy with those blades. Those freaking dragon blades. She always goes crazy with those. Guess I'll finish it. That's a first. That doesn't usually happen. I mean, I've been blocked before, but that doesn't usually...
Wait a minute. Your style of spellcasting. Any member of the Arcanum is a friend to the Silent Sabers. You are here about the contract on the Sultana. Come outside, and we can discuss.
Whoops. Yes, I have dirty pictures on my background somewhere. If you saw that picture, and when I opened up my screen, my start screen, yes, I have dirty pictures of shit that I... of dirty pictures.
I apologize for our initial reaction to your visit. If we had known you came from the Arcanum, you'll... if as that... Indeed. Inform the Sultana of his betrayal, and please extend our apologies. It was only business. Safe travels to you, friend of Kizma.
Just references of stuff that people send me that I just keep. I don't copy paste these pictures from internet. My friends send me these pictures because they see them on the internet and they think they're stupid. They show them to me. I keep them on my computer so I can just eventually just laugh.
I appreciate your haste. I have been anxiously awaiting your return. Tell us, who is it that hired the Silent Sabers? No. Vizier Fazal? Fazal, I trusted you. How could you do this? Have you been telling the gangs about our plans as well?
He's been talking, eh? I can put a stop to that. I know just... And now he can't tell us who he was working for, either. Oops. Sorry, ma'am. It's all right, Istar. I have a feeling I already know. It's Ali Baboon, isn't it? So Ali Baboon wants to play rough? Fine. Wizard, Ozzy, raid the roost and confront him. He can attend our truce talks or leave town.
Alright, guys, I'll show you my storm real quick, and then I'll cut this off, and we'll see ya when we see ya in the next video. This is just a quick preview of my storm. I'm just going to show you that his outfit is different, and his outfit is indeed different. He has an entirely new outfit. He actually has a hairstyle, one of the hairstyles now. What hairstyle was this, Maggie? Do you remember?
No, I don't remember.
It was... Oh, let me look. I can actually look and find out. Hairstyles. Which one was this? It wasn't the midterm. It wasn't the cha-cha. Wasn't the pop quiz. Wasn't that one. Dang it. Why not? Can't be that. No. I honestly don't remember what that one was. It might be the cha-cha or something. I don't know. But that's that. And here's his new stats. His damage is 96 now. So, his resistance is still the same, but his damage is 96. No change to his crit, really. It's still pretty weak. But, yeah, that's it for this video. It's just a quick preview of my storm and me doing a couple quests. And I will see you in the next video. Want to say bye? I guess not.